hospital's Lake Health. She beat the odds and beat lung cancer.
And to celebrate the occasion, more than 70 family and friends helped mark the victory. Here's Leon Bibb with the Clap Mob celebration.
Someone said, if you have family and friends, you have much. There is much here for Rita Vitandalo of Willoughby. She does not know the gathering of people is here, but family and friends have gathered because Rita is undergoing her last chemotherapy from lung cancer. The cancer is gone, so there is celebration waiting at the end of the chemotherapy line. Now she'll cry tears of joy.
She will. We all will.
But the doctors are saying she's doing okay?
Doctors say that she is cancer-free.
The entire time she went through this, I think the feeling would be that she would be the person that would make it out on the other side.
This is video from an earlier story on Rita. Cancer claimed one lung, and then it hit the second one. But now, cancer-free. After 5 years of successful chemotherapy, and waiting is a surprise, clap out waiting line.
Each and every one of them know what I'm talking about. They know what they mean to me. They know in all the times that they were there for me. I mean, I am so lucky. I'm so blessed.
Rita Ritondero realizes she never went through 312 chemotherapies alone. Family and friends were also there. At Lake Health University Hospital's Seidman Cancer Center, a moving portrait of a woman who fought the odds and won taking an experimental drug. Rita Vitandalo will tell you she is a blessed woman, but you know that. Her face tells you that. Leon Bibb, News Channel 5.